Looks like a funerary offering, doesn't it?
I must say, when you consider all these elements, Captain Ukitake's team is the obvious winner.
Huh?
Was Captain Ukitake even in the competition?
Oh, I just assumed he was.
I'm not sure.